Breaking news. Welcome to today's headlines. Panic and tension in Southeast as unknown gunmen force soldier into fire. Umayi react. Panic and tension in Southeast as unknown gunmen force soldier into fire. Umayi react. To my dear listeners from wherever you're listening from, stay tuned as I read today's news. In a report by Sahara Reporters, it has been disclosed that a personnel of the Nigerian Army has reportedly lost his life after being forced into a burning vehicle by unknown gunmen in the southeastern part of the nation. The soldier, whose name has not been revealed, as at the time of writing this report, was stated to be on patrol with his colleagues in Edema, Ebonyi, when they were ambushed by yet to be unidentified gunmen. A military source revealed that the assailant unknown gunmen had ambushed and attacked the patrol team, then set the soldier's patrol truck on fire and pushed the slain officer into the raging inferno. There are reports that two soldiers from the patrol team are still missing in action after the attack. Governor David Umayi of Ebonyi State has reacted to the tragic incident by ordering an investigation into the event and the immediate arrest of the perpetrators. The Ebonyi State Governor, who was speaking to journalists through the Commissioner of Information and State Orientation, Mr. Uchenna Oji, shortly after an Executive Council meeting on Thursday, February 3, 2022, would go on to state that today, the Executive Council was briefed on the killing of a soldier on duty by yet to identify gunmen in a boundary between Oburu community in Ebonyi and Nkpu in Enugu State. The Executive Council condemned in totality the killing and urged the security operatives to intensify effort to bring the perpetrators to justice. The governor will be hoping that the perpetrators are brought to book as quickly as possible, especially since he announced his intention to vie for the 2023 presidency, meaning he would be under the watchful eye of the Nigeria. Media and his decisions will be more scrutinized, while the affairs of his state will be closely monitored than before. In a report by Sahara Reporters, it has been disclosed that a personnel of the Nigerian Army has reportedly lost his life after being forced into a burning vehicle by unknown gunmen in the southeastern part of the nation. The soldier, whose name has not been revealed, as at the time of writing this report, was stated to be on patrol with his colleagues in Edema, Ebonyi, when they were ambushed by yet to be unidentified gunmen. A military source revealed that the assailant, unknown gunmen, had ambushed and attacked the patrol team, then set the soldier's patrol truck on fire and pushed the slain officer into the raging inferno. There are reports that two soldiers from the patrol team are still missing in action after the attack. Governor David Umayi of Ebonyi State has reacted to the tragic incident by ordering an investigation into the event and the immediate arrest of the perpetrators. The Ebonyi State Governor, who was speaking to journalists through the Commissioner of Information and State Orientation, Mr. Uchenna Oji, shortly after an Executive Council meeting on Thursday, February 3rd, 2022, would go on to state that today, the Executive Council was briefed on the killing of a soldier on duty by yet to identify gunmen in a boundary between Oburu community in Ebonyi and Nkpu in Enugu State. The Executive Council condemned in totality the killing and urged the security operatives to intensify effort to bring the perpetrators to justice. The governor will be hoping that the perpetrators are brought to book as quickly as possible, especially since he announced his intention to vie for the 2023 presidency, meaning he would be under the watchful eye of the Nigeria media, and his decisions will be more scrutinized, while the affairs of his state will be closely monitored than before. In a report by Sahara Reporters, it has been disclosed that a personnel of the Nigerian Army has reportedly lost his life after being forced into a burning vehicle by unknown gunmen in the southeastern part of the nation. The soldier, whose name has not been revealed as at the time of writing this report, was stated to be on patrol with his colleagues in Edema, Ebonyi, when they were ambushed by yet-to-be unidentified gunmen. A military source revealed that the assailant, unknown gunmen, had ambushed and attacked the patrol team, then set the soldier's patrol truck on fire and pushed the slain officer into the raging inferno. There are reports that two soldiers from the patrol team are still missing in action after the attack. To my dear listeners, now we've come to the end of our today's news. Please do drop by at the comment section and let us know what your view is all about today's news. Thank you for listening.